doing, baby?
Hey, what's happening, Henry? How you doing?
Hey, baby, what else? By the way, when you leaving, man?
Tomorrow morning. I've got an 8:30 flight from Newark Airport.
Is that college paying for all that stuff, man?
What? Naturally. If they want Josh the Great on that little old track team, then they gotta pay for everything. It's what they call a full scholarship, my friend.
Oh, yeah? That college you're going to, where is it at?
Texas, partner, that's where it's at. Draw!
You got me, baby.
Hey, Henry, I gotta finish packing. Maybe I'll see you later, okay?
Okay, Godboy. Later.
Who's that you're hollering to?
Henry. Henry the Redskin.
Henry Troublesome, maybe.
Mama, what have you got against Henry?
He's troubled. Joshua, you better choose your friends right at that college. Texas isn't 118th Street, you know.
Yeah, I know, Mama.
Where are you going?
To the park to work out.
Didn't I tell you to deliver those dresses downtown to Mrs. Cleveland?
Mama, I've got to work out now before it gets too late. That coach at that college is going to have me out on that track about 5 minutes after I get there. And, Mom, I really got to be in shape. I'll deliver the dresses when I get back, okay, Mama?
You'd be here. I just wanted to say goodbye and good luck and to give you this present.
Thanks, Patty.
Well, I know now that you're not a place, man. do wake him up. He sleeps too much.
Okay.
Would you show me how?
How about if I do a whoop for you?
All right.
Ow! I learned it in the jungle.
Oh, are you a nigger?
Boy, why the hell don't you watch where you're going?
Sorry I didn't see you.
I'm sorry I didn't see you. Is that all you can say? You could have broken my leg.
I said I was sorry.
Look, boy, I'm not interested in your sorries that didn't see me, understand? I'll punch you in your fat face.
Hey, come on, now, it's ridiculous to fight over an accident.
Accident my foot.
That's going a bit too far, man.
Man?
Hey, you forgot your radio.
Your battery connection's strong.
I've never had a fight like that before.
Matter of fact, I never had a fight before. Except maybe when I was a kid.
You'll win double! You
ever see a kite like that before?
Where'd you get it?
Built it.
Sure it's gonna fly?
It'll fly.
See these struts here? These over here. Well, I've been reading about this new aerodynamic theory that's based on this late 18th century concept. I won't bore you with the details, but the reason I can't get it airborne is because I lack the initial ground speed. In other words, I can't run fast enough.
Yeah,